This is Future Scan on Monday. Cold front approaches Monday evening. Maybe a little light snow late Monday night into Tuesday morning, but not much. And then whatever is out there kind of scoots out of here in a hurry as we head through the rest of Tuesday and into Wednesday. We're heading the right direction today, starting out at 12 degrees, ending up at 32, 30 in Maryville, 33 in Lawrence. By tomorrow, we're up into the 40s, so a good melting, thawing out kind of day tomorrow. 50 on Sunday, beautiful January day. 55 on Monday for Martin Luther King holiday. And then on Tuesday, that slim chance of a few flakes, otherwise cooler again, down to 33. Back up to 40 on Wednesday. There's a little roller coaster action here. And 37, which is exactly seasonable. Thursday is sort of the kind of winter day, according to the statistics. 20 in the morning, 37 in the afternoon.